everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Ifi, and I'm coming to you with a tutorial on how to make vegetable soup. I already prepared my ingredients. Here we have ugu, which is the vegetable, and we have water leaf, we have onions, we have pepper, we have the maggi, salt, crayfish, and ofo. The ofo is actually optional. And we also have the red oil. Alright, this is already the meat that has been cooked. Inside here, I have the stockfish, pomo, etc., which is actually the cow leg, and fish. That is all. Okay, first of all, we're going to be putting our red oil. So I'm just going to be putting 2 spoons of this one and 2. Okay. Yeah. Alright, I'm adding my maggi. Do not forget that I've already spiced the meat before. So right now I have to be very careful in adding my spice. So I have my maggi. Then here is my crayfish. Alright. Okay. Here I have the onions. You know, onions is actually really good with vegetable. Okay, I just added the onions. Can you see it? Alright, it's looking so delicious. Here I have the red, the yellow pepper. Okay. Alright. Here is the ofo. Yeah, it's actually optional. I like it because it will not make the vegetable too dry. So it's actually optional. Some people do it and some people don't. It's fine if you don't like it. Can you see the way it's looking? The ofo is already making it like, how will I say, can you see, kind of as if it's drawing time. Let's add our salt just a little like this. Okay, can we see, it's really smelling nice. We're going to be adding the water leaf. Alright, some people like their water leaf more than the vegetable, but I prefer the ugu more than the water leaf so that it does not look too soggy. Alright, can we see? So I'm just going to close this for like a minute or two. Alright, can we see? Alright, can we see? Wow, looking so beautiful. So our ugu right. So we're going to be adding our ugu right now. Okay. You know, I just put in my ugu. Okay. As you can see, I just put in my ugu and we're going to allow it to cook for a little while. Let me say 2 minutes and it will be ready. Alright, can we see what is happening here? Our vegetable soup is ready. Wow, it's so nice. And it's smelling so nice. Alright. Alright guys, can you see our vegetable soup? This is the outcome of the vegetable soup. It's looking so nice and tasty. And you can actually serve this vegetable soup with garri, or fufu lovers, you can serve this with fufu. So enjoy your meal.
I wanna be with you, hey. be with. I wanna be with you. Hey, I wanna be with. I wanna be with you.
Thanks guys for watching this video. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye. I wanna be with. I wanna be with.